Hey guys, I'm just gonna do something really short. Today's video is, if you remember the last video, which I'll post in like a couple minutes because I forgot to post the last video, right? So in the next, so for the next episode, we're gonna do the Eat It or Wear It challenge, and I want you guys in the comment section, just think of any food for us to do for the Eat It or Wear It challenge. So that's all I want. What? We're gonna do it like in a couple of days. So this is all I wanted to say, guys. Yeah. So I'll post the last video in a couple of days, in a couple of minutes. But it'd be really great if you told us what we should use for the Eat It or Wear It challenge. And we're thinking, you've seen YouTubers do the Eat It or Wear It challenge, and you can watch their YouTube video that they made for the Eat It or Wear It challenge, and you can write some of those things down. And it doesn't matter whatever kind of YouTuber you can think of. You can do whatever YouTuber you want. So yeah, that's all I want to say. We're gonna do the Eat It or Wear It challenge in a couple of days, so you can choose any food you can think of, or you can look at YouTubers do Eat It or Wear It challenge. And yeah, that's all I wanted to say. Remember, in the comment section, write what you want us to do for the Eat It or Wear It challenge, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya. Peace out. Yeah. Medicine, bye. Just for this. Please. Just say bye. No? Okay. Bye, guys.